Hi, and welcome to this video. Today we're going to see what are the subject pronouns. And the subject pronoun, just to start, they are the most important thing in a sentence. That means that the subject is who you are talking about in a sentence. So, here we have what we call the structure. When I say the structure, that means the order that we put the subject pronouns in a sentence. Now, they are divided by persons. We have here that for the first person, that means that it's I, is referring to me. The first person singular is like you are talking about you. Well, that's basically how it is. Well, for the first person singular, the subject pronoun is I. For the second person singular, the subject pronoun will be you. For the third person singular, here we have three third person singulars in English. We use one for the boy, or if it's masculine. So if it's masculine, we use he for subject pronouns. The third person, if it's a girl, or if it's feminine, then we use she. And if it's an animal or a thing, like a dog, it could be a cat, or let's say just a table, then we use it. And for the plurals, we use we. That means that I am included. It's like we have a group, and inside that group, I am included. Let's say we are four. So I say we, referring to the first person plural. That means that you are included. Now we have you, and yes, but we just had you over here on the singular. So that means that in English, we have two you. We have one you for singular. And when I say you are a student, you see, you are a student. That means that I'm talking to one person and I'm referring to a singular person. And you have you to talk about plural. Let's say that you are a group of students and I want to use the you that is plural. So I say, you are students in plural, meaning that I'm talking about a group. We have they, and here we have 3 days, but we only use one they. They means that it's a group, but I am not included in the group. Now, if they are boys, is still the same they that you use in order to express that, or if they are girls, or if it's just a group that is mixed, boys and girls, you still use they for plurals where you are not included. Thank you. We'll see you on the next video.